Okay, we got five riders. It's June. Holy man, I don't know. Hey, Goldie, what's the date today? June 7th? I don't know, something like that. So it's June 6th. I'm fogging up already. We got five riders. We got a Suzuki King Quad, Can-Am Outlander, Yamaha Grizzly, which is way ahead of us, and the foreman and the rancher. And we're going fishing. This is the trailer. We're going to drag this down the trails. This should be interesting. And we're going to get into some little remote lakes and catch some walleye. And here we come. we were gonna haul a canoe in as well, but that's why those racks are on the Grizzly. But I guess we changed our mind. All of this for one day of fishing. Unbelievable. That's a lot of gear. Oh, I forgot to mention that we are up at Delaronde Lake in Northern Saskatchewan. Being overtaken by a boat! Got my rubber boots on today. And some rain gear. Goldie says we're gonna get a little wet. Top Lake, oh.
Some dog legs in the back there.
Okay.
It's pretty in here.
The hell, that's interesting. It's an old van. Turned into a... fifth wheel. Well, how cool is that? That is neat. And then it's no higher than his truck because it's just a van. It's not an actual fifth wheel. That is cool. Did you fabricate the whole thing yourself?
Yeah.
That is really, so is it sleeping quarters?
Yeah.
I love it. Is that a camping spot? This is a nice spot for boondocking.
This is
where these guys are coming probably.
Okay.
This is
they might be.
Is there more camping down there?
No. You go down there and have a look. It's just a lake.
Yeah. There's a beaver sitting on the dock. It's gone
now.
No. Okay.
Le Beaver. We're just going for a little tour?
Yeah, we're gonna go in there. Just check it
out. I don't know if I want to drive over this. See what's underneath it. If you stayed on this side, you'd be okay.
We went through there before.
Yeah. Well, either way. That's what you call a sketchy bridge. I'm liking this trail. this is cool. Let's have a snack.
Pretty, eh? Yeah.
This is nice. This is Tatum Lake. You got the easy job. Okay, so apparently we're not going into Tatum Lake. Well, we were going in there to check it out, but that's not where we're going to fish. talking. Four-wheel drive. This is awesome. Uh-oh. Oh, that's deep. Deep in there, holy shit, man. I can't believe how it stays on that ball. That's crazy. What's wrong? You stuck or what? Are you?
Just a little bit.